Move in. Just about ready. There's the light. Race three here at Angle Park. We're set to go. Ready. Racing. Good speed, Shadow Burner, you rascal girl, out quickly. Shadow Burner's going to drive through and hold the front early. Shadow Burner led West Rock Outlaw quickly to second and trying to really find the fence and gets it. Three away, you rascal girl. Then Long Gully Simon, McLaren Tricks and Springvale Izzy down the back. West Rock Outlaw sailing through, grabs a narrow lead from Shadow Burner, not done with. Three away came, you rascal girl, up to the turn. West Rock Outlaw railed better. Shadow Burner trying to lift again. West Rock Outlaw, Shadow Burner too strong late. Shadow Burner beats West Rock Outlaw, third year rascal girl, and Springvale Izzy getting home when it was all done. Then Long Gully Simon and McLaren Tricks back at the tail. Time here is around 30 seconds. Race number three, and Shadow Burner has been too good here. He was able to drive and led early, then headed, and really responding in the home straight. Came with a nice strong finish at the end to get over the top of West Rock Outlaw. So for the winner, Shadow Burner, Tony Rasmussen, 1 second, West Rock Outlaw, Stephen Brook, and 7 third, You Rascal Girl for Sharon Gray. 4-1-7, 8 runs fourth after race three here at Angle Park.